perimeter movement detected. Possible stealth unit in the AO.
Identified intruder detected. Beginning search. Engaging hostile target.
So glad you're home. Sometimes I think I woke up in a pile of smoldering debris. And I met someone. don't believe in luck or fate or anything. I do know that I wouldn't have changed a thing.
Anything so beautiful.
Thank you.
thou.
Thanks. I'll take those parts, if you don't mind. Next? No, she'll be ready once I finish putting those parts in. Near as I can get her on short notice, anyway. I'll head there, presently. Just need to grab a thing or two before I leave. Go over the debug stack from the part install, too. So don't worry about checking back in right away. I'm fairly hopeful she won't have exploded. reasonably sure she won't. Please, I'll wear a gas mask and head straight to whomever's in charge. Let them know that you're to blame for my presence. Ta, I'm sure Motherlode's going to have some issues for me to polish before your mission. But nothing I can't manage.
Get the flock big enough, we can add chicken to the menu. Thank you.
provides meager sustenance for a meager.
What the heck is a John anyway? I just don't get it.
You've secured our way down to the vault pretty handily, haven't you? I just can't believe your luck in finding Dr. Hornwright. She's getting some equipment brought down, I think. Better run, unless you want to find yourself carrying consoles around. Oh, but before you get going, though, let's talk business. All right. I've been working on the next problem we need to solve for busting into Vault 79, that doozy of a laser grid. I figure we got some experienced scavengers in Foundation already. Folks who know a thing or two about busting bunkers. Small ones, anyway. Thing is, before I even start asking around, our youngest scavenger pops up to tell me she's got it handled. Handled? Before I even told her the problem.
No, never mind, I've just spotted him.
Honestly, maybe she's tougher than she seems. She's been with us for a while, so I can vouch for her loyalty at least. She said she has a way to beat the grid, so I'm inclined to believe her. Anyway, her name is Jen. Go talk to her, and I'll get back to work on figuring out a plan for these military-grade turrets.
Cultists give me the creeps. They're all just crazy.